కరోనాను ఎదుర్కొనేందుకు తమ ప్రభుత్వం అమలు చేస్తున్న వ్యూహం మంచి ఫలితాలు ఇస్తోంది అన్నారు కేరళ హెల్త్ మినిస్టర్ శైలజ. ట్రేసింగ్, ఐసోలేషన్, టెస్టింగ్, ట్రీట్మెంట్ విధానంలో తమ వ్యూహం కొనసాగుతుంది అన్నారు. కేరళలో 9 ల్యాబుల్లో పీసీఆర్ టెస్టులు చేస్తున్నామని చెప్పారు. ఇప్పటి వరకు 8,000కు పైగా శాంపిల్స్ టెస్ట్ చేశామన్నారు. కేరళలో మరింత వేగంగా టెస్టులు చేయాల్సి ఉందన్నారు. ప్రస్తుతం రాష్ట్రంలో సరిపడా కిట్లు, మాస్కులు ఉన్నాయని చెప్పారు.
If the result from rapid test is negative, they cannot full stop or they cannot end their quarantine. They will definitely continue in their quarantine period. Tomorrow itself, I think tomorrow itself we can start the rapid test. Training, they have already that training. Trained people are there for rapid test also. That is not a problem. The major problem was this thing, to get the kit for that rapid test. Trained persons are there, trained people are there. We should have to arrange our protocol also, how the test can be done, where it can be done. That standard operating practices should be arranged, that we are thinking about. We have the PPE and N95, now it is sufficient, you know. That is too much stock, that is not too much stock. If the number increases, we cannot predict whether the number increases or decreases in the coming days. That the another 2 weeks is very crucial for us because the quarantine or the incubation period is not over, and all over the world it is continuing, the virus is spreading, and we cannot predict anything, you know. If the number increases in a large quantity, there will be scarcity of these equipments, especially N95 masks and PPE kit. Now it is sufficient to deal with the positive patients. The N95 and PPE is required to deal with the positive cases in the isolation wards for doctors, nurses and other staffs. And also who are taking these samples, etc., collecting the samples, etc., and also where the sample is running in the laboratories, there also these kits are needed. Personal protection equipments is needed. And now we have sufficient number, but we want to store more equipments. We ordered and we are